Hey guys, welcome back to Mommy Some Life, and today we're opening up a toucan box.
And it comes with a magazine that has a story, a food idea, a couple DIY projects, some games, a coloring page, and a drawing page. So now, let's open up that box. First up, a mini greenhouse. Your kid can have fun watching the soil expand in the water, plant seeds, and watch their flowers grow throughout the week. Next is the planet poster. This one's super simple and probably super cheap, but I mean, it's already pre-organized, and that's the whole point of these activity boxes. Kids can see the colors expand on paper while they drop the water on the tea filters. Then you just glue it to the back of the poster and they can memorize their planet. So I ordered the box on March 11 and received it on March 17. The box was in perfect condition when I got it, just my girls tried to open it before I did. Quality wise, I think Kiwico box is better, but this box was $10 cheaper, so it's understandable.
Thanks for watching Mommy Some Life, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye!
Remember to wash your hands, guys. 20 seconds.